In the meantime, some folks just can't get enough. Hard to believe all this holiday fun is going to end bright and early with a business day tomorrow. Richard Reed, News 4, update.
Nah, that party will go on all night long.
Rest of the week.
Know what goes on down at McCarthy's.
Well, Ted's here now with a look ahead to the weather.